who's a toddler.
Yeah.
Who's a small person.
Yeah.
Very different. First of all, it's harder to cook for him than to cook for my husband or my family, because he's a child, he will not eat anything, or he's very picky, actually, especially nowadays that he's four, he's very picky. But I have learned some tricks here and there, like he doesn't want to eat vegetables, so what do? I hide the vegetable. Binablender ko, and then I put it in his food. So he doesn't know that he's actually eating vegetables. So may mga tricks naman na ganun. So you can feed them healthy food. Kasi you can't naman keep feeding them fast food. It's not very healthy. So when he was a baby, I used to really prepare his food. Like I would bake chicken and asparagus and blend it together, you know, oysterize ko. And I make my own baby food. And he loved it. He especially loved avocado, mga ganun. So I would make that for him. But now that he's a little older, he developed his own taste for food. He doesn't eat, you know, just whatever you prepare for him, no? Kind of have to. Well, his favorite food nowadays is sinigang. So he eats sinigang 3 times a day. So I don't know why. But that's his favorite food. And like I said, to hide, to make para lang, I'm sure he's eating vegetable. What I do, what we do is hide the vegetable. So that's mga little tricks that I've learned being a mom.
Thank you. Yeah.